This young girl converted to Islam and her mother walked in while she was praying. These guys made the world's biggest toothpaste. This Chinese man went out and found the concentration camps that the Uyghurs are kept in. This man in India starts getting chased by a cow. This Muslim decided to bring his non-Muslim friend to the mosque during Ramadan. That's everything for today. I will see you next time.